Mrunalini garu, ippudu variki we have seen your dresses collection and they are really pretty. So what is your success mantra?
Success mantra, nothing like success mantra, lot of hard work and planning and everything falls in place. I've done fashion designing from National Institute of Fashion Technology. Okay. But I was actually supposed to become a doctor.
Oh.
But then I somehow had this interest in a lot of, you know, basically I was a little more creative child.
Okay.
So I also gave this and I got through. I took this up.
Okay, so does your parents were supportive with this?
My father was, my mother wasn't really. I had to fight.
When does this Mrunalini Rao boutique have started?
It has started in officially in 2014.
Okay.
2013 I was just testing and trying from home.
Okay.
So just to see through exhibitions and all of that if I can actually make something pretty and people will buy or not. Ne? Then dan tarvata I 2014 officially started off my workshop and
okay.
all of that. It's been 4.5 years now.
Okay, with how many employees you have been started?
I started with 2 people.
Okay.
Now I have 55 in-house and another 60 outsourced. I mean they stay outside and they work only for me.
What fabric is suitable, like comfortable for designing?
Nothing like that. I mean sometimes it's a challenge because you have to come up with new fabrics and styles. If not, it becomes very routine and monotonous.
Yeah.
People won't buy the same fabric every time and all designs don't look good on all fabrics.
You have done styling for the most of the celebrities, so
For movies and events, a lot of stylists, you know, style the celebrities. So we've given out outfits for a lot of celebrities.
Okay, can you mention some of the names?
Kajal has worn for a movie, Samantha has worn for a promotion, and Kirti, Suresh, Marine,
okay.
Rashmika, a lot of them, all of them, Trisha,
most of them.
Lakshmi Manch, a lot of them.
Okay, what's your long-term dream?
Long-term dream, I'm actually retailing nationally and internationally only from the Indian stores.
Okay.
Right now, I want to grow bigger and become a, you know, I'm right now currently a, you know, emerging designer.
Yeah.
I want to become an established one,
okay.
very well known in the country and across countries.
And if the customers will approach you, according to their taste you will be designing or according to the occasion you will be designing?
See, it depends. Sometimes there are brides walking in, sometimes bride's sisters, sometimes just clients for pujas or you know, general stuff. I have a range from casual Indian wear, like, you know, something that's worn at home, to a heavy bridal range. So depending on what their need is, we show them whatever is required and we customize accordingly.
Okay.
Sometimes they have a budget, so we have to like show what is around that budget.
Sometimes they'll be coming with the designer stuff and all, they'll be telling that I want this.
No, I don't replicate. I have my own designs. I only customize within what I have.
Okay.
Every season I come up with new designs for that, you know, for that thing.
And
it's a label, right? So
yeah.
we have a design coming out every season. So we only do that.
Okay.
At the max we take the color reference but not the designs.
Yeah. And some of the customers will not be having any idea like what they want. So for those kind of customers, how you will be
tackling
with them?
We kind of help them. We give them all, you know, we ask what the occasion is, what they want, what kind of an outfit at least.
Yeah.
Then we give, tell them, you know, this is nice, that is nice, maybe you have to go for something like this.
What are the specialty of your designs?
My designs, we actually every collection we have a theme, we have a mood, we have a lot of, you know, design process going into it. So every time, every collection, I make sure it is not same as the previous one. I come up with new prints, new colors, new embroideries, you know, something different every time. So I want all my clients to pick up as many as possible. At the same time, how many ever they pick up, nothing should look similar to the previous one, right? So that's all the effort, of course.
Okay. And most of the youngsters are choosing the fashion field.
Mm-hmm.
Like they wanted to become designer, stylist.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
So what kind of suggestion you would like to give for them?
Suggestion, there's so much competition right now
and
there's so many designers popping up every day. So I only suggest stick to your style, keep it as unique as possible, then that and put in all your
uniqueness
efforts.
Will
give
us the right place.
Exactly. There are a lot of people who also, like, you know, rip off your designs, you know, copy them, replicate them and all that. So the more original you are, the better it is.
What kind of suggestion you would like to give for the women entrepreneurs?
If you have a very strong passion, I think you have to figure out ways and, you know, reach out to the right people who can be of help and, you know, make it happen.
థ్యాంక్ యూ సో మచ్ మృణాలిని గారు, మాకు చక్కటి డిజైన్స్ చూపించినందుకు, అలాగే మాతో ఇంత చక్కగా మీ సక్సెస్ మంత్ర షేర్ చేసుకున్నందుకు థ్యాంక్ యూ సో వెరీ మచ్.
నైస్ టాకింగ్ టు యూ టు.
సేమ్ హియర్. అలాగే మీకు వన్స్ అగైన్ నవరాత్రి శుభాకాంక్షలు.
సేమ్ టు యూ.
చూశారు కదా చక్కగా మృణాలి గారిని డిజైన్స్ చూసేసాము, అలాగే ఆవిడతో చక్కగా మాట్లాడి ఆవిడ సక్సెస్ మంత్ర కూడా తెలుసుకున్నాము. ఇది ఇవాల్టి నవ్య, రేపటి నవ్యతో మళ్ళీ కలుద్దాం. అంటిల్ దెన్ కీప్ స్మైలింగ్, కీప్ రాకింగ్, బై బై. ఈ కార్యక్రమాన్ని www.youtube.com/Vanitha TV ఛానల్లో చూడండి.